here at the vet having to put my second eldest cat down, Texanna, and as I'm holding her, trying to love on her, this is what she does to me. She pees on me. I'm not exactly sure why. There's no litter box in here, so maybe it was just like her going away present for me. Not sure. But yeah, now it's my cat pee. Hopefully it does not stain. This is disgusting. I've never been pissed on by a cat before. I've been pissed on by a dog, my lizard, but not once in a lifetime of a cat. On my clothes, of all places. Well, it's Texanna, I guess. Love her more than anything in this world. She's like me with this funny, ridiculous, heartfelt memory.
Texanna. I love you. Texanna, I love you. Texy. Texy, I love you. Texanna, I love you. I love you. I love you very, very, very much. I love you as much as I love Sassy, and I love you, and I love you, and I love you, and I love you, and I love you. But you know, you need kind of love, I love. I used to suckle my feet and my hand to the kitten. Yeah, remember that? Remember how you put glue on a frame with me back to Albuquerque in Houston? Remember how much she used to bark at you? Remember how we went through a hurricane ice together? And how I used to put you in the shacks as a kid. When you first met me, we were in a little room called an introduction room, and you chose me. And then, in turn, I chose you. Remember getting peed on by Diesel and having to bathe you? Good times with you, Texie. I love you. Love you very much. And I will see you again. I'll have no fear over God. I will see you again. Along with Sassy, Maddie, Buddy, Don Kino. Now I know why they say the best things are free. Okay. Don't love you for you are so fine. I love you.
How you changed my world.
Nothing means more to me than what we share. No one that so well can ever come back. I need to show.
pretty girl. Bye bye. Baby girl. Catch you. Back then.
Texanna, there's no words I could ever say to express how much I love you, and I always will, how much I miss you, and how hard it was to make this decision, but I had to do what was right for you and not be selfish for my own reasons of wanting to keep you around and everything, but I want you to know that I love you, and I always will, and I will always think of you. Remember you. You and I went through so much over the last 12 years. You know? And I recapped that, you know, with you at the vet and everything. So So thank you, Texanna, Bubba, for the amazing last 12 years and for all the crazy little things you've done, from suckling my hands to my toes when you were a kitten because you were taken away from your mom too soon, along with your brother, and always playing with Misty and traveling from Houston to Albuquerque with me on the plane and going through Hurricane Ike with me and being my comfort while family was back here in New Mexico. I stayed in Texas to start high school and everything. Thank you for all the good and best times of last 12 years. There's no words I can put into it, but thank you for it all. And I will see you again someday, my precious, beautiful, sweet Bubba, my little knife fury. I love you. Rest in peace, Texanna. Born April 16, 2008, and passed away on May 24th, 2020. She was diabetic, that's her diagnosis, and there was no good or bad course of action. There wasn't really any other choice. And everything. I go in to explain that into another video for you guys, but this is my tribute to you, Texan. I love you so much. And you're in heaven with your sister, Sassy, Socks, Maddie, and Buddy, and Shadow, and Missy, and all of our other fur babies that have come and gone in years prior. But just know you're never forgotten and always loved forever and ever. Love you, please.